It's been a long time since our last vlog. Today is a really special day. There's no special occasion, but this vlog is going to be real special for some reasons that you will be knowing very soon. So right now we are going to pick a friend of mine. She'll be in the car very soon, maybe 3 to 4 minutes. And then it's actually someone's pre-birthday celebrations. Someone very close to my heart. Her birthday is actually next week, but because all of us cannot meet next week, we are actually celebrating it today. So since we are working for night shifts, it's very hard to come out in the day. What should I say? Actually, we used to not face this problem. Lekin abhi when we are coming out without wearing our shades, we are not able to step out because it feels like those, how should I explain? Like those overexposed photos. Wo wala feeling aata when we come out. I'm not even able to open my eyes. So I think most of the vlog will be, with me wearing goggles itself. What's your Nikhil?
Buenos dias, amigos. So yes, that has actually become a problem for us. Before this, we were not that towards shades and all. But now, once we started stepping out in the day, doing night shifts, we don't have proper sleep or we don't sleep for long. And when we come out, our eyes start burning. So that's the reason we started using shades. And believe me, this has changed the game entirely for us.
So as usual, we are waiting for her. She's late. Actually, abhi dekho, she'll tell I am late, but she is late. And yes,
actually, we were late, but then she took more time than what we thought.
Okay.
Oh, AirPods bandi aa rahi hai. Makeup thoda kam nahi ho gaya iska? मेकअप थोड़ा कम नहीं हो गया गाइस इसका
सो देयर शी इज शाले ओपन जे
हां एक
ओपन लो ना उन्हें को
अब भी ओपन करा मैं
बट करना तो ये तेरे को तो दी थुकना ऑफिस शी ऑलवेज कीप्स स्क्रिबिंग अबाउट ऑफिस शाने हाय जब शाने
ए हाय हाय निखिल हाय सरना
मीन जब मन ना गदो वीडियो लो हाय
हाय व्यूअर्स प्लीज सब्सक्राइब शेयर बेल लॉकर मर्चिपोकंडी
So this is Miss Telangana Shakuntala. You can call her that in my videos. She talks a lot in Telangana, and that is how.
Lot in Telangana,
wa. I mean Telugu, but then Telugu maybe there's Andhra, there's Telangana, so more of this slang.
Yeah, me laga mood baashal, lal baashal mix hai yaane, nokade
baashal. Har baashale.
Exactly. So right now we are at our favorite signal, jahan pe hamesha bahut traffic hota hai. And after this, we will actually be picking up another friend whose birthday is on Friday, and we are celebrating it today.
Friday, wa?
Huh, Nani's birthday is on Friday.
Second Friday, ara?
So yes, it's 1:30 in the afternoon.
Sorry.
It's really sunny, guys.
Hi,
Jopunandi.
Hi.
స్టార్టింగ్ నుంచి అంతే ఉన్నది
వివాహ భోజనము కదా అట్ వివాహ భోజనము ది ఫుడ్ వాస్ వెరీ ఓకేష్ నాట్ దట్ గ్రేట్
ఆర్ యు ష్యూర్ ఇట్ వాస్ ఓకేష్
yes it was
okay so how much would you rate it
6/10
okay
and
I think I'd rate 4/10 aur nandi tu kitna rate karegi isko
great actually
4 are Nandi?
Yeah, it should be 4.
But Nandi actually visited last time and that she actually liked the food.
Last time alone undene?
Yes, it was very good. It was like some, I would have rated 9.5 out of 10.
Whoa, 9.5 to a direct 4.
It was very worse this time. I don't know why.
It was not at all good. We were hungry, so we just tried to fill our stomachs. And so guys, he's Taketari Ongra. Marzi.
Marzi, yeah.
So he is Taket, Nikhil's friend and my brother.
Fine. Okay, fine.
Yes.
I'm coming to Chongalan.
In our vlogs, we'll definitely make them more interactive, and of course, we'll show all of them and the real avatars of everyone. By the way, so guys, there is another short update. We are planning for a ride, for a day ride, not exactly a big one, but yeah, small ride. So, what are we going to share this place now, or?
So actually, I am not sure if that will be a ride or not, because few of our friends are not comfortable riding. I mean, sitting for 300-400 kilometers at a stretch gaadi pe, they are not comfortable. So in case they are joining us, then in that case it will not be a ride. We'll take a car and we'll go. But in case if they are not coming and it's only very few of us, then yes, it'll be a ride for sure. So yes, we are planning maybe in the next 15 days. Also, you can expect the ride to happen or a small one-day trip to happen. We'll let you know the details once it comes closer or the same day itself. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this vlog, and as you've already watched it so far, please like the video,
share,
and support us even more, and subscribe to our channel if you're new here, and also share it with your friends. Bye-bye.
Why don't you let me tell the ending? Guys, okay. Like, share and subscribe. Adios amigos.